identify what type of pollution is involved in your case of study.
In our case of study, the type of pollution involved is radiation pollution. Radiation pollution is the presence of radioactive substances in a solid, a liquid, or a gas. This type of contamination can affect people, objects, air, water, and more. High levels of radiation can cause vomiting, diarrhea, fever, and death. Exposure to radiation can also cause deformation and failure of various body functions.
Provide a timeline for when this type of pollution became an issue. Is this type of pollution still happen?
This explosion happened 20 years ago. Today, there are still people suffering from this radiation. 1986, cooling system broke and the reactor dropped from 15 MW to 30 MW. The reactor reaches 120 times its full power and explodes. 1991, a fire starts in the reactor, one reactor, and passes on the other reactors.
How does the environmental pollution problem interact with society?
This pollution problem greatly affected society, not only in Chernobyl, but also in a large area of Europe around it. All the people in 76 near towns had to evacuate the zone. The radiation spread out to the most of Europe, and people had to evacuate any areas near Chernobyl.